Today, elders often misplace and forget to take their medicine.
Meanwhile, people that are working are too busy to take care of their elders.